The DJI FPV system will automatically enter the public channel, 8, after linking. To achieve a better flight experience, we recommend that you do not use the public channel. First, let's learn how to choose a player frequency channel. Open the menu in the DJI FPV goggles and enter the player page. Select the channel you want and click OK. Once entered, the channel will be marked with a green racing icon. When other players are using the DJI FPV system, you will see that occupied channels are marked with red racing icons. If the flight channel you want to use is already occupied, you can open the menu and go to the player page. Select the occupied channel and click OK. After confirming, there will be a 15-second countdown saying channel occupied, switching to public channel. After the countdown is over, you will be granted access to channel 1. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.